And as expected, we've also seen wildfires today across southern Colorado. The winds fanning the flames. We hear homes may have been lost in fires burning near Hanover tonight, and a fire near the Pueblo Memorial Airport. A third fire near Alamosa, also prompting some evacuations.